Did you know that Lumineon uses its bottom fins to walk around on the ocean floor? Lumineon is a predatory marine Pokémon that loves to prey on benthic Pokémon, or those that live on the ocean floor, Pokémon such as Staryu and Starmie. Lumineon uses bioluminescence, meaning that it has the ability to create light to attract and confuse its prey before going in to dispatch them. Since Staryu and Starmie likely also rely on bioluminescence for communication using their central gem, it's possible that they confuse the lights created by Lumineon as another of their own species. Once a Staryu is sighted, they activate their glowing fins to attract the unfortunate starfish and buy Lumineon enough time to close the gap and gobble it up. Which is important because apparently Staryu are incredibly fast when they want to be. Somehow. A similar strategy is employed by the anglerfish and its Pokémon analog Lantern. They use a modified fin ray to attract prey items. Unsurprisingly, Lantern and Lumineon often compete against one another for prey in areas that these Pokémon both occur. But with such a successful and bright predation strategy comes a trade-off. Lumineon's bioluminescence also attracts predators. Predators such as Gyarados or Floatzel. This is a kind of predatory eavesdropping in which a predator picks up on a prey species signaling behavior and can be found in the real natural world. Both Gyarados and Floatzel overlap in habitat with Lumineon and may use their large eyes to pick up on Lumineon's bioluminescence to make finding a fishy meal that much easier. Therefore, Lumineon must make the decision if it wants to easily get a meal or avoid being found by predators. Luckily, one method to avoid predation is to move slowly as to not draw attention from visual predators. If Lumineon feels threatened but still needs to search for food, it can tuck its large pectoral fins in and use its modified ventral fins to slowly crawl along the ocean's floor. Similar fins can be found on a variety of goofy-looking real-life fish. Like, seriously, look at these things, they're ridiculous. Lumineon might not be able to easily capture a Staryu this way, but perhaps it can search for other prey Pokémon such as Clamperl, and it's better than the alternative of attracting a Gyarados to your location. Thanks for watching, and let me know in the comments what other Pokémon Ecology videos you want to see next, and happy researching!